Hello, I'm the ASMR psychologist. Welcome to my channel. Let's begin. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, close your eyes. Now, ensuring that your mouth is gently closed, I want you to breathe just through your nose, in through your nose, and out through your nose, in through your nose, and out through your nose. And as you inhale, imagine that the air you are breathing has a calming, clearing, cleansing property that with each breath relaxes you further and further. As you exhale, imagine that any remaining tension in your body leaves your body with your breath. Breathing in through your nose and out through your nose. Warm, comfortable, and deeply, deeply relaxed. Nothing else to do but lie here and listen to the sound of my voice. In through your nose and out through your nose. Now, with your next exhale, I want you to allow your mind to clear. Allow all thoughts, plans, predictions, regrets, worries to float to the very edge of your conscious awareness, where they will instantly dissolve. And in that space that you have created, allow the image of a lift to appear. As it does, the door will open and you will step inside. The lift feels airy, spacious and as you step inside, you feel immediately at home. Allow the lift door to gently close and turn now to look at the floor dial above the door. The lift will now begin to descend and the dial will slowly indicate this descent. The descent is slow and steady, and you realize that the lift represents your conscious awareness, and the descent of the lift, your descent into the deepest part of this, away from everything physical, the world, your body, and your thinking mind. As the lift continues to descend, you notice a growing feeling of tranquility, as if this is exactly where you should be, exactly where you need to be. The deeper the lift goes, the stronger this feeling becomes. And you know that when you reach the bottom, you will have arrived at your destination. The core of your conscious awareness. The core of you. Feeling of tranquility brings with it a lightness, a clarity. Nothing seems that important. Nothing seems to matter that much. Cast your gaze up to the dial above the door. And notice that you are only 5 levels away from the bottom. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Allow the lift door to open. And as it does, you will see a large, comfortable chair in front of you, with a soft, warm blanket draped over the arm. Step out of the lift. Walk towards the chair. Sit and wrap yourself in the blanket. Doing this will relax you even further, intensifying the feeling of peace, of tranquility, even further. Now, gently, very gently, detach yourself from your body and float towards the ceiling. When you reach the ceiling, all you need to do is push ever so slightly on it. When you reach the ceiling, all you need to do is push ever so slightly on it, and you will glide through it as if it were a projected image. Now rise up, up into the sky. You are completely weightless, so there is no danger of falling. You are without physical form, so there is no danger of being hurt in any way. For the next few moments, you are invincible. Now, today, we are going to learn how to pass through solid objects. So I want you to allow yourself to slowly sink back to the ground. Now, stand here for a moment or two. Outside of a deep feeling of tranquility, you are without any real sensation. You just feel incredibly light, weightless even, clear and calm. Now, there is a small cat meandering her way towards you. She reaches no higher than your knees. I want you to stand in her path and allow her to pass through you. Watch as she does, but notice that you feel almost nothing. A slight friction, maybe, like tearing through tissue paper. Allow her to pass through you and continue on her way. Now, something a little larger. A dog. A large dog that reaches as high as your thigh. Allow him, as you did the cat, to walk all the way up to you and then through you, as if you were just a projected image. Again, no real perceivable sensation. In fact, each time something passes through you, the sensation or slight friction that you feel becomes less and less. Now, something bigger. Now, something bigger. This time, another person. And allow them to approach you and then pass through you, without causing any disruption to the feeling of tranquility, of clearness, of clarity that you feel. Now let's try something moving a little faster. The person on a bicycle. Again, allow them to approach you and glide straight through you, as if you weren't even there. And this time, no physical sensation whatsoever. Now, turn the corner, and in front of you is a busy street, which you can walk down. Straight down, allowing everything and everyone that comes your way pass straight through you. All the time, the feeling that you have is of tranquility, calmness, clarity. Walking feels effortless. Being feels effortless. You feel free, invincible, beyond all pain, all suffering, as you continue to walk down the street. Now, bringing this feeling of tranquility with you, I want you to imagine the armchair and allow yourself to return to it. Wrapped once again in the blanket, enjoy for a moment. Feeling completely relaxed, calm, comfortable, and at peace with yourself. It is now time to let go of this hypnosis. Time to let go of your day and everything in it. The day is over. All of your work is done. Any tasks that remain can be better dealt with tomorrow, after a deep, peaceful and refreshing sleep. Warm, comfortable, and deeply relaxed. Everything is okay. You are okay. Just exactly as you should be. Allow all thinking all planning predicting reviewing evaluating to drift to the very, very edge of your awareness. It is time now to allow yourself to rest. To recharge. Regenerate. Go now. Let go and sleep.